Say this. First, it's been a joy ride being with this team of ours. To you, Grant, great fun. Tracy, in the truck, Mark Wolf, Bob Fishman is celebrating a birthday. He's been a part of this tournament for 36 years. Thanks to them and our entire production and technical team.
It has been a blast, Jim.
We watched a great team tonight, and we, as a group, we're so fortunate to have a front row seat for some remarkable moments. UMBC, how about that, over Virginia, the first ever 16 over a one. You know, we got to watch from afar until they got here. Laura was Chicago's sister Jean, and that incredible run by Coach Porter Moser. And Michigan, we saw them in the Big Ten. We were behind the scenes watching this brotherhood that they have. There's a special group there as well.
People don't realize the sacrifice kids make for one another, for a common goal. And it just captures a city, certainly a campus. Just enriches people. This sport, and the one thing, Jim and Grant, that I loved about both these teams, you know, there was a little incident where they competed. No putting down, just solid play, no self-proclamations, just about, let's win it for our respective universities.
Two programs who do it the right way. Villanova embodying all that's great in college basketball. And you said it best, Jim. This was a fantastic tournament. Games that we covered, games that we watched on TV, upset Cinderella, and of course, Villanova, the last team standing, a champion once again.
You don't see this all the time either. I mean, the players have stepped down off the floor and gone into the student section.
And don't forget, they were not able to do that at home this year. They had to go to Wells Fargo to do that.
A Super and a Nova championship for Philadelphia.
Supernova.
Yeah. Led by Dante DiVincenzo. 31. Villanova has its second title in 3 years.